This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. It's Defense Rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Gengar is sent out. Gengar starts to attack. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its speed fell. It missed the kick and hurt itself. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit by lava plume. It couldn't take it. It's down. Gengar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Gengar is sent out. Gengar tucked in its head. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Crit low. Feeling good when I keep at this is the Defiant Spirit lives on this order. Obros champ, Obros fence, let's make a happy wall on this order. Where DP Fufan? We'll be right back.
intimidates its opponent. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, an explosion of skillful moves. Its accuracy fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move can't hit the opponent. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Singed by Flamethrower. It couldn't take it. It's down. Wartortle is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It went down! Entei is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Wartortle restored its health. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slam! It couldn't take him. It's down. Zigzagoon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Zigzagoon burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Electrike is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Zigzagoon desperately holds on. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Slam-dunk! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.